That sounded great. That sounded great.
Thank you.
Now, of course, we're going to go on to this other scene where actually you're, this is later now, after you're trying to convince Molly to go on your mission, basically, and he's resistant to all this.
The interesting thing here is that you're trying to act like you know why the ocean chose you, but really, really you don't. That's something you've been trying to figure out from the early part of the movie, is just what was it about you that made the ocean choose you?
You'd be a hero. That's what you're all about, right? My people didn't send me. The ocean did.
The ocean, makes sense. You're what, 8? Can't sail? Obvious choice.
It chose me for a reason.
And you're going to be meeting Maui, who you've heard these stories about, but of course your grandmother said, you know, he was a guy to watch out for and
right. Kind
of intimidating. So you're kind of, you're trying to gather yourself up. You're not sure what to expect.
Okay.
And here we are with Moana meeting Maui for the first time, really, on your island. Go ahead, take it away, Mr.
It's a thousand years you've been alone on this island.
Yeah.
You've lost your fishhook. You've had some rough times. And you find this boat. And you don't know where it came from, but
you've been on this rocky island where a boat is a big deal now. You had no force to, you know, do anything, but now with a boat, you got a way to get off this thing.
Ah, but you know what, hey, we'd never make it past Taka, not without my hook.
Then we'll get it. We get your hook, take out Taka, restore the heart, unless you don't want to be Maui, then we got to win at sea. Hero to all.
All right, first we get my hook.
Then save the world. Deal?
Deal. Boat! A boat! The gods have given me
Maui, shapeshifter, demigod of the wind and sea. I am Moana of
Hero of Men.
What?
It's actually Maui, shapeshifter, demigod of the wind and sea, hero of men. I interrupted from the top, hero of men, go. So, daughter of the chief. Right? I thought you stayed in the village, you know, kissing babies and things. Hey, I'm just trying to understand why your people decided to send, how do I phrase this? What's that? You. Okay, listen, let me tell you something. If the ocean is so smart, why didn't it just take the heart back to Tafiti itself? Why didn't it just bring me my hook, huh? I'll tell you why, because the ocean's straight up kooky dukes. But I'm sure it's not wrong about you. No, you're the chosen one. That's right. Because it only appears after a human sacrifice. Now come here. Kidding! Why so serious? Anax, 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 Awehi! Okay, don't worry. It's a lot farther down than it looks.
Ooh, 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 oh, ooh, what is this thing? It's like, it's got two legs, which is an unusual number. What's it, what's this furry stuff on top? Wait a minute, this is just a human. What is a human doing down here in the realm of monsters? Wait, hey. Pick an eye, babe. It's distracting when you go back and forth like that. Just pick one. In the realm of monsters!
Wait a minute. Are you just trying to make me talk about myself? Because if so, you should have just said so. I would gladly talk about myself. Do you mind if I do it in song form?
Drab little crab once. Now I know I can be happy as a clam. Because I'm beautiful, baby. Did your granny say, listen to your heart? Be who you are on the inside. I need 3 words to tear her argument apart.
Your granny lied.
I'd rather be shiny, like a treasure from a sunken pirate wreck. Scrub the deck and make it look shiny. Always having trouble with his look. You little semi-dummy mini-god. Ouch, what a terrible performance. Get the hook. You will die, die, die. Now it's time for me to take apart. Far from the ones who abandoned you, chasing the love of these humans who made you feel wanted.
We talked a lot about crabs and mollusks and, you know.
I wanted to bring you here from the moment you opened your eyes. This is a sacred place. A place of chiefs. There will come a time when you will stand on this peak and place a stone on this mountain like I did. Like my father did. And his father. And every chief that has ever been. And on that day, when you add your stone, you will raise this whole island higher. You are the future of our people, Moana. And they are not out there. They're right here. It's time to be who they need you to be. You are the future of our people, Moana. And they are not out there. They're right here. It's time to be who they need you to be.
Mom, when grandmother says, you got to go on this mission, there's a scene, actually, it's pantomime, but Mom then, when Moana's packing up, I got to do this mission, suddenly she pulls up and there's Mom in the door, like, uh-oh, what's she going to do? And Mom helps her pack the stuff and kind of gives her a hug says...
So Mom, even though she's been on Dad's side all this time and has kind of supported Dad, she's been much more empathetic to Moana's issues.
The strength of her grandmother, the guidance, and then the spirit. Because even though her mother has to respect and understand that we have to abide by these rules, her spirit is like,
it is. It's like, you should go, you. I believe in you.
And you are chosen in some way, and you can do this. That.
Sometimes, who we wish we were, what we wish we could do, it's just not meant to be. It's just not meant to be.
Could have been worse. Could have said it in front of your dad, standing on a boat. Okay.
Consider its trees, each part of the coconut, that's all we need.
We make our nets from the fibers, the water is sweet inside. We use the leaves to build fires, cook up the meat inside.
Consider the coconuts. Consider its trees, each part of the coconut, that's all we need.
We make our nets from the fibers, the water is sweet inside. We use the leaves to build fires, cook up the meat inside.
He was a demigod of the wind and sea, a trickster, a shapeshifter who wielded a magical fishhook, and his name was Maui.
That's great. So what if we go on? We do.
You've been told all our people's stories, but one.
What is this place?
You really think our ancestors stayed within the reef?
What's in there?
Ooh.
What is in there?
The answer. But one day, someone will journey beyond our reef, find Maui, deliver him across the great ocean to restore the heart of Te Fiti.
I know a girl from an island. She stands apart from the crowd. She loves the sea and her people. She makes her whole family proud. The people you love will change you. The things you have learned will guide you. And nothing on earth can silence the quiet voice still inside you. The people you love will change you. The things you have learned will guide you. Moana, you've come so far. Moana, listen. Do you know who you are?
Chief, I'm telling you, every storm this roof leaks, no matter how many fronds we add. Oh, Chief, I'm telling you, Okafefe every time this roof leaks, no matter how many fronds. Chief! It's your mother!
Hello. I'm Phil. And the amazing Ali.
Aloha.
Aloha. These are for you.
Oh, thank you.
I'm shooting everyone, so everyone's in it. Come here. It's so good to see you. It's so good to meet you.
Oh, good to meet you too.
She is amazing in the movie.
Yeah.
Wait till you see her. Thanks. Wait till you hear her. I know what you're thinking. I go through this all the time. So for everybody, where's our, right there, there's our, this is the number one camera right here. Those are great, right?
They're beautiful, thank you.
Right now, she's like, wow, he's just so, like, more handsome in person. That's one thing, so when you see her in the movie, like, you hear her in the movie, and it's like the first 10, 15 minutes, you're like, oh, this is gonna be good. And then she starts singing. It's thank mic you. Drop, it's game over.
Yes,
lovely.
Hello.
I'm great. How are you?
Meet your dad.
Hi.
Meet your daughter.
Spoiler, I don't listen to you much.
Hi, baby girl. How are you?
Good.
Oh my gosh, you look beautiful.
Thank you.
Do you believe that we designed the character first?
I know, look at you. You're like totally Moana.
Thank you.
So gorgeous.
Incredible. Just envision Grandma Tall. You sound so different.
Yeah.
But I think.
I know we tricked you. She's a lot younger than
you.
Yes, you are.
Yeah. Darling.
Thank you for being my grandma.
Oh, pleasure. Thank you for being my beautiful Moko. See you soon, eh?
Yes.
Good luck with everything. You're amazing.
Pushing it down, but we can get it kind of under some of those leaves, so she's kind of hitting it more from the stem, like you're saying.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know where so the main. Yeah, okay, yeah. Right.
Post Maui getting cleared there.
Yeah.
Pirates. Wonder what they're.
So
Manson's
here.
Is he?
Yep.
Oh, hi. Hey, Manson.
I turned the wrong way. I can rotate her hand closer back to her body so you don't see it.
Yeah,
as
that's
much.
What I was wanting, just to sort of bring that tip so we see this plane a little bit more and we mask it a little bit. Once it's dropped in her hand.
To the actual curves, which is what this is.
Signature.
Yeah, the signature of Maui.
I chose the wrong tattoo. I go back. Why are you acting weird? I'm the village crazy lady.
You want to take it? You want me?
Good.
Any overall big picture notes? Or?
I love the way the manta rays interact with Paula.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
You realize you're gonna have to come the whole scene.
Yeah, you're locking yourself into.
I should have shown that part.
All at that level.
What Moana wants.
Yeah.
And so this is a good point when that character is kind of leaving her.
Yeah.
Nice.
Nice.
These
are great.
This is gonna get huge laughs.
It's this guy.
Looks like a serious. I'm serious.
Pressure.
Yeah.
They dance to an ancient song.
Who needs a new song? This whole one's all we need.
This tradition is our mission, and Moana, there's so much to do. Don't trip on the terror route, that's all you need. Our people will need a chief, and there you are. There comes a day when you're gonna look around and realize happiness is where you are. Consider the coconut, consider its trees, each part of the coconut, that's all we need.
We need to build our future together,
where we are.
Every path leads you back to
where you are.
You can find happiness right
where you are, where you are.
We make our nets from
the
fires.
The village believes in us.
Right.
The village believes.
Right.
The
island gives us what we.
We make our nets from
the fires. From
the wires.
We sing songs in our fires.
The village believes in us.
That's right.
The village.
We
village believes in us. The village believes. The village believes.
The island gives us what we need.
And no one leaves.
No one leaves.
That's right, we stay. We're safe and we're well provided. And when we look to the future, there you are.
If you want a loose one, I'll just jump in.
Your mic's been off the whole time.
And just keep in mind that there's like a million.
Hakamabai, Kitubauli.
We got a bomb. Yeah, one more time. One more time, please.
Okay.
Hakamabai, Kitubauli.
We get another.
I'll make it for you before you hear it again, if you'd like.
Yeah, why don't we play it one more time, and I'll tell you just the places that I feel like it. Just the women's by itself was.
Play it the whole.
We set a course to find a brand new.